All right, Jack, how you going, dude?
Very good, thank you.
Having fun, mate? Yes. Melissa.
So
hey. Hey! What's my name?
Norbert.
How you going, dude?
Good, mate.
Yeah, and what are you doing here?
I'm
who taught you? Who brought you?
You did.
Nice, yeah, right. Fresh room, butter. And check out the views, hey? Check this out. Mount Banks in the area. Mount Tamer over there. Woohoo! And what are we doing today?
Butterbox.
Nice. Okay.
Hands behind your back. That's it.
Oh,
yeah, did you enjoy that? Good. Off the line. Nice one, mate. You might have to stand up though and take a little bit of that slack a little bit. Behind your back a little bit more and go left into the wall.
Oh,
that's it. Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Oh, yes.
That's it. Yeah. All right, so. Hey! Hands behind the back. And behind the back. Jump out. Yeah, that's it. Hey! Oh, I like your work, Tony.
What I usually do on the boat when I ask people, you know, when they have to jump ship and all they hear is a clunk, try again. Four, how you going, dude?
Yeah.
Fantastic, making up a harness, fantastic. You all kitted up?
Yeah.
Fantastic, awesome. Look at you. Unbelievable. And, yes, glamour boy.
Yeah,
no worries.
Glamour boy.
Yeah, we have an awesome day today. We've got an e-perp as well.
fast. He's very fast getting on. He's got his fucking head together.
Hey, go, there's John.
Hey.
Hey. Norbert, guess what we're doing?
We're trying to work out how me putting on weight helps my dry bag seal up again.
I know, silly me. But anyway, here we are, Rocky Creek, beautiful day, up in the mountains. We've had a bit of rain about probably 3 days ago or so, and things are looking pretty good. Can't wait to go in there.
Happy day.
Feeling pretty fit and ready to go. Awesome. Hey.
What am I saying? Oh, that's right. My bag's never been this light.
His bag, not bags.
Oh man.
jumping in?
Yeah, he just jumps.
Yeah. I'm jumping.
That's pretty good.